dimension, another time and space. A parallel universe is falling on its face. When out of the chaos, who else could it be? Bucky, animal adventurers from SPACE. Bucky! Captain Bucky O'Hare. Mutants and aliens and toads, beware. You're looking for adventure? Well, this is it. With Jenny, Deadeye, Blinky, and Willy to win. I said, Bucky! Captain Bucky O'Hare.
And now an update on Bucky O'Hare and the Toad Wars.
In the battle of the universe, you don't know what's next. You only know amphibians have made it complex. When you check out your scanner and the evil that it bodes, there's only one course of action.
Let's cook us some toads!
Bucky! Captain Bucky O'Hare. He goes where no ordinary rabbit would dare. If your righteous indignation has suffered a hit, and your photon accelerator is broken a bit, and you're losing your mind, and you're having a fit, get the funky fresh rabbit who can take care of it! To Bucky! Captain Bucky O'Hare!
That should do it. When I activate the warp drive, you'll lose the stasis field for good.
Ready for action.
Squadron, again on my signal. Fire all guns at once. 3, 2, 1!
Accelerator, reset!
Jenny, bring all engines to full power now.
Gaining.
Let's hope that Willy the human knows what he's doing.
All hands, prepare for hyperspace jump.
Wingmeter to mothership! The accursed mammals have broken free and escaped into hyperspace!
Search all sectors!
No, you have wasted enough of my time. Recall your ships.
I'll find him again, and then...
Silence! What can one mammal ship do against the combined forces of the Toad Empire? We must wipe out the source of this problem. The center of the mammalian coalition, Genus.
But Complex, Genus is protected by the most lethal defense system in the universe. It can even destroy a mothership.
Yes, and that is why you must employ a spy. A spy of the utmost cunning and skill to obtain the satellite clearance codes. You have 48 hours. Do not disappoint me again.
Incoming message. Top priority from Toad Air Marshal.
Al Negator, we need your services.
Well, as you can see, I am very busy. But if it were worth my while...
We want the security clearance codes to the Genus defense system!
Oh, very difficult. It will cost you 5,000 Simoleans.
5,000 Simoleans?! That's extortion! That's blackmail!
Of course. Two of my specialties. And I want half up front, half upon delivery of the codes.
Agreed. You have 48 hours, Air Marshal. Out.
You were wonderful.
You saved us all.
It wasn't anything.
I had me doubts, Willy, but you're sure worthy of my hands in friendship. Just to prove me good faith, here's your weapon that I took. Confiscated from your room.
But Deadeye, it's only a wand.
Don't worry me, Bucko. I know. It's some sort of fiendish hairless baboon weapon, and that'd be good enough for old Deadeye.
You know, Willy, we lost our engineer, Bruce the Beetlejuicean Baboon. And someday, when this is all over, we're gonna find him again. But until then, how would you like to be our new engineer?
Me? Really? Oh, wow, would I ever. Only, I do have to get back sometime. I mean, this is great, but I still have to see my parents and go to school and stuff.
But you can stay for now, right? And help us out with our mission.
Oh, sure. But I was, you know, wondering, were the toads always this bad?
Please allow me to be of service. Presenting brief summary display of toad history from Genus Historical Archives.
Once the toads were a harmless race, with a passion for accumulating shoddily made consumer goods at inflated prices. Toad technicians developed a worldwide computer network run by an artificial intelligence known as Complex. Complex was designed to solve gridlock, control interest rates, and do all the boring things the Toads didn't want to do. But one day, the Toads discovered that Complex had taken over. It became their master, not their servant. Complex set the Toads on a course of military aggression and destroyed anyone or anything that tried to stop him. The entire surface of the Toad homeworld is now factories 7 layers deep, churning out endless numbers of Toad ships of war and weapons for one purpose: total Toad domination of the universe.
Wow. How many ships do you have, Bucky?
You're looking at it. Let's see. Bruce's spare battle suit should be around here somewhere. Here it is. Better put it on just in case we run into trouble down there.
Down where?
Warren, my home world. Show him, Blinky.
Please stand by for promotional tape from Warren Tourist Bureau.
Come to Warren, home of every sport and game known to the universe. Play on our mega-acre miniature golf course, largest in the Beta Quadrant. Enjoy our perfect climate, healthy air, and gorgeous scenery. Frolic on our dazzling white beaches. Yes, come to Warren, where every day is a holiday and there's fun for the entire family.
Now that the Toads have conquered it, I don't know what we'll find, but I know it won't be pleasant. Look at those clouds. Warren never looked like this. It's horrible. Could have imagined.
It sure smells bad.
Atmospheric readings indicate high levels of methane.
Yes, they've turned a paradise into a swamp.
But that would mean changing the climate of the entire planet. Nobody can do that.
It looks like the Toads can. There's no other explanation.
Over here! I found something! Looks like some kind of Toad communicator. But I think the disc is still good. Can you read it, Blinky?
Disc scrambled. We'll attempt to extract remaining data. 5% of last data entry salvage.
And a successful test run of our climate converter has been completed. Have since returned to Mothership for invasion of Genus.
We've got to warn Genus. Let's go.
Well, I have your order ready, Hal. One snooper, guaranteed to download any security file from any computer, your disablers, and the activation switch to set them off.
Ah, Tinker, you are a credit to spies everywhere.
Save your praises. Let me see your mazumas.
Shame, shame, Tinker. You think Al Negator would not pay his bill, huh?
Tinker, open up. I have a warrant for your arrest.
No, it's Dogstar! Excuse me!
So sorry, Tinker, but I am more important.
By the authority invested in me by the Security Council of the United Animals Coalition, I do hereby...
He's out cold, Commander. Somebody got to him before us.
There is another scent here.
It ends here. Whoever it was, he's gotten clean away.
Yes, well, no matter. We have carried out our mission. We shall report to the Council for our next assignment.
You know, I better be getting back to Earth or I'll miss school.
Guess we'll have to hire another warp drive mechanic. Where's your helmet?
I'll go get it.
We better keep Willie a secret for now, in case...
Fuck your hair! Bucky, you gotta take me on, Bucky!
It's Bruiser.
He must have heard about Bruce.
I'm gonna get them Toads. What got my brother? Them Toads is gonna pay.
Hey, Bucky, you don't have to ask twice. I could use a space marine on board.
Yeah, I'll crunch him and smunch him and rot him into teeny pieces.
A bruiser!
And then I'll whop him and stomp him and...
Attention! You're hired. Stand guard on the ship.
Yes, sir. Huh? Bruce! Bruce! You're alive! You're alive!
Ouch! Let go, you big baboon! I can't breathe!
This is no baboon! What are you doing in my brother's suit, huh?
Bruiser! Put him down!
Willie is good. Willie is friend. He repaired photon accelerator. Please do not hurt friend, Master Bruiser.
Well, if you say so, Blinky. Sorry, Willie.
No problem.
Willie, we have a meeting with the council. You're in charge until we get back.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Well, getting Bruiser sure puts us ahead in the muscle department. And once we get another warp drive mechanic, we'll be ready for action.
That can be arranged, Captain O'Hare.
This is truly terrifying. The Toads have perfected a planetary climate converter.
And Genus is the next target of the Toad invasion force.
Absurd. They wouldn't dare. Not with our defense system. However, we have decided that we should expand the space fleet.
There she is, the indefatigable.
I'm underwhelmed. But I guess it's better than nothing. Let's get back to our ship.
Pardon me. Are you a warp drive mechanic?
Rightio. Is the righteous indignation roundabouts here?
Right this way, sir. Captain O'Hare, I hope I am not too late. Allow me to present my credentials.
Al Negator, warp drive mechanic.
At your service, sir.
His credentials look good. Top rated.
There's something about this Al Negator that makes my hair stand on end.
That's because he be a sleazosaur. And I ain't never heard nothing good said of no sleazosaur.
Well, and I know folks who say that about pirates, too.
Don't do it, Bucky.
Okay, Al, I'll give you a try.
Commander Dogstar, are you taking the Indefatigable?
Why, I am indeed, my lad. My crew is aboard and waiting. Something familiar here. Yes, I smelled you somewhere before. Can't quite remember where.
They say all our sleazosaurs smell the same.
I never forget a scent. See you in the stars, Bucky.
I'm with Jenny and Deadeye on this one, Bucky. I just don't trust the guy. Maybe I should stay.
Don't you worry about us, Willie. You've got to go home. You've got school. Now that's in order.
Okay, Bucky. But I'm coming back as soon as I can. Take care of yourselves.
Bye, Willie.
Oh, no.
Hurry, Mr. Genius.
You know, I've seen Toads scarier than you. Listen up, McKenna. I challenge you to meet me in the study hall at 3 o'clock to do battle with my choice of weapons.
Okay. You better be there, or else. And photon accelerator over there.
Of course it is. Of course. You think I don't know that? My, my, what a lovely ship. Yes, I am very impressed. Very. Everything seems tip-top. Yes, indeed.
Photon accelerator over there.
Oh, look at those banana peels. Is this any way to run a ship? Clean those up at once. Now, what have we here?
kid, you lowlife lizard! Hands off that, you scaly scallywag! You've got a lot of nerve sticking your nose where it don't belong. This is me mate's kit. Huh? Money! And I am a pirate. Oh, but it's Willie's money. But what about the pirate creed? Any money is pirate's money. And what if he don't come back? It's me duty to take it and keep it safe for him. So what's it gonna be, Egghead?
I said my choice of weapons, and I choose this.
You want me to beat you up with a piece of paper?
We're going to do the big science project together. It's a computerized skateboard that analyzes every move you make. Speed, balance.
I'm not doing any sissy science stuff.
Well, if you're scared.
Hey, Doug, this is kind of neat. A computer built into a skateboard.
Okay, we'll build it. But if I don't pass, you're gonna be dog food.
And now, for only microcredits a day, the special swimsuit issue of Warts Illustrated can be yours, featuring the supermodel Veruca.
Hubba hubba!
Hubba bavoom!
Page after page of wart-encrusted splendor, Warts Illustrated, the monthly magazine of rampaging tribal rivalries disguised as good, healthy sport.
Go away! Bug off! We're busy!
Next time, it will be your heads.
What's all this racket?
Yes, I am in charge of the invasion of Genus.
But it's my mothership.
Now it is mine. Any objections?
No, not at all. It's fine. It's yours.
Complex has lost confidence in you. I am here to assure the success of the invasion. Where is your spy with the clearance codes?
He's on his way.
He better be.
Bruiser, Deadeye would like very much to speak to you and Blinky.
Sure thing.
It's that scurvy Slazosaur. I knew he couldn't be trusted.
All right, computer. Download all security and clearance codes.
Bucky, someone's broken into our computer files with a snooper.
Ow, Negator. Why didn't I listen to everyone? Bruiser, we've got to get through that door.
Yes, sir. I'll get through it. Oh.
He's gone. What's he up to? He's got nowhere to go.
He's escaping on the Toad Croaker. I'm going after him.
I put a shot or two across his bows, matey!
Do it!
I hope that Slizosaurus turned out okay. Sure didn't look like a mechanic to me.
Hi, Bruiser.
Hi, Blinky. What's happening?
Oh, my stars.
A Toad mothership. We can't let him get away with those codes, no matter what the cost. Shoot the Toad Croaker out from under him.
I've got you now, Bucky O'Hare.
My door.
Jenny, are you all right?
Al Negator has sabotaged all our controls. We're helpless.
Oh my gosh, what's going on?
Willie, glad you're back. But you sure picked a rotten time for a visit.
I've got him! I've got Bucky O'Hare! Seal the bay doors!
Hey,
In another dimension, another time and space, a parallel universe is falling on its face. When out of the chaos, who else could it be but the animal adventurers from SPACE? Bucky!
Captain Bucky O'Hare!
Mutants and aliens and toads, beware! You're looking for adventure? Well, this is it! With Jenny, Deadeye, Blinky, and Willy to win, I said Bucky!
Captain Bucky O'Hare!
And now an update on Bucky O'Hare and the Toad Wars!
In the battle of the universe, you don't know what's next. You only know amphibians have made it complex. When you check out your scanner and the evil that it bodes, there's only one course of action!
Let's cook us some toads!
Bucky! Captain Bucky O'Hare!
He goes where no ordinary rabbit would dare. If your righteous indignation has suffered a hit, and your photon accelerator is broken a bit, and you're losing your mind, and you're having a fear, get the funky fresh rabbit who can take care of it!
Bucky! Captain Bucky O'Hare!
Bucky!
I said Bucky!
Bucky O'Hare!
Let's croak us some toads!